Let's do plus 2 small friend. So small friend of 2 is 3, so the formula is plus 5 minus 3. So the directions will be 5 down, 3 down. So 5 down with the big finger and 3 down with the index. So both of them come down together. So let's check the possibilities. 0 plus 2 directly, then 1 plus 2 directly, that is 3. Now 2 plus 2 again directly, that is 4. Now 3 plus 2, so 3 plus 2, 2 beads are not available, so we'll take the help of small friend. So it will be 5 down, 3 down, 5 down, 3 down, that is 5. Now 4 plus 2, again we can take the help of small friend, that is 5 down, 3 down, that is 6. Now 5 plus 2, 2 beads are available, so we can do it directly, that is 7. 6 plus 2, again 2 beads are there, so directly, that is 8. 7 plus 2, directly. Now 8 plus 2, so can we do it with small friend? No, because 5 bead is already down, so it is not possible with small friend. Similarly, 9 plus 2 is not possible with small friend. So we have checked the possibilities, direct, small friend and not possible. So we'll do the fingering of 3 plus 2 and 4 plus 2. So set 3 on all the rods with the thumb from left to right and plus 2. So plus 2 will be 5 down, 3 down, plus 5 minus 3 with the middle finger and index together, that is 5. Clear? Now set 4 on all the rods with the thumb, plus 2. So plus 2 again will be 5 down, 3 down, 5 down, 3 down, plus 5 minus 3 with the big finger and index, that is 6. Tilt, flat and clear. Now let's practice some abacus listening, single digit. 4 plus 2, plus 2 will be 5 down, 3 down, minus 5, plus 4, 5 down, 1 down, 3, that is 8. Now let's take a double digit and a single digit number. 24, thumb, plus 2, 5 down, 3 down on the house, minus 6, plus 8. That is 28. Short clear. Let's take double digit numbers. 33 plus 22. So 22 you'll do 5 down, 3 down with the left hand and 5 down, 3 down with the right hand. 44 directly minus 56. So minus 50 minus 6. That is 43. So rest you can practice with your teacher.